Let us study the inline analysis for a simply supported equilateral triangular slab. So the figure shows an isotropically reinforced triangular slab and the ultimate moment of resistance mu will be same in all the directions. When it is simply supported, the three yield lines will divide the slab in three symmetrically placed sectors. The distance of point O from edge AB or AC or CB will be equal to L upon 2 root 3, which is given in the figure here. Okay, so for sector 1, if you consider, for sector 1, the internal work done, that is equal to Wi, you can consider the general equation for internal work done is summation of MUn into theta n into Ln. So here the ultimate moment will be mu. Theta n, again it is the same deflection diagram like we have done for square slab. So from the edge, if the edge is like this, okay, the deflection will be in the same direction and this will be theta n. So again this is delta, so it is opposite upon adjacent, so it will be delta upon L upon 2 root 3 multiplied by ln is the length L. This particular side is considered as length L. Okay, as it is equilateral, all the three sides are same, that is L. So length will be L. So here you get it as 2 root 3 into mu into delta. This L and L gets cancelled. So this is the internal work done. Now external work done, that is We, if you write it as the general equation for external work done is summation Wu into area of the sector multiplied by delta G, that is the center of gravity. So here load is Wu, that is same. Area is area of each sector, that is the triangle, half base into height. And again, if you consider this, it will be delta by 3 as it's a triangle, center of gravity. So here again, Wu into half, base will be L, and this height, that is the distance from the base, the side AC or CB or AB in that case, here we have considered sector 1, so it is AC. From here to here, the distance is L upon 2 root 3. So height will be L upon 2 root 3 into delta by 3. So if we simplify this equation, we get this equal to Wu L square delta upon 12 root 3. So now equating both, as we follow the virtual work equation or virtual work method, equating the internal work done to external work done, we get it as internal work done was 2 root 3 mu into delta, and external work done is Wu L square delta upon 12 root 3. So if you simplify this and get ultimate moment on one side of the equation, which we are supposed to find out. So if you keep mu on one side, then you will get this answer as Wu L square upon 72. As this delta and delta will get cancelled, 12 into 2 is 24, root 3 into root 3 is 3, so 24 into 3 you get 72, so that is mu w l square upon 72. So this is the final equation of ultimate moment for a equilateral triangle with simply supported edges. Thank you.